Get them bags packed up quick, Miss Grimshaw. Come on, all of you.
Well, we're doing our best.
Hurry, we ain't got long. Hurry.
We just got plenty of time, Micah. We all need to have a little chat.
Black Lung, you're back. Hooray.
Black Lung.
I just saw Agent Milton, Dutch. Abigail shot him. She's okay. Not that you care too much about that. You rats. All of you. Seems old Micah was pretty close with Milton.
What the hell are you talking about, cowpoke?
You talked.
That's a goddamn lie.
Dutch.
Dutch, think of the future.
Milton told me.
And you believe him, Black Lung? You believe him?
It all makes sense now.
No, it damn well doesn't.
Dutch, think.
Dutch, be practical now.
Dutch! John? You left me! You left me to die!
My boy.
You fucking pathetic.
Johnson, you!
How did you leave us?
Left me!
All of you, you pick your side now because this is over. All them years, Dutch, for this night.
Be quiet, cowpoke. Be quiet. You live in the clouds.
No, you be quiet, Mr. Bell, and put down your gun.
There's Pinkerton's coming fast!
What? You gonna shoot the old lady?
Who wants to? Is with me? And who is betraying me?
This is getting real.
Well, I'll be here. Think for yourself.
He's lying.
So wait, I can't shoot them now. I really just kill them first. Where are they?
Take your men alone and cut them off.
Come on, Arthur! Into the caves!
Come on, Arthur!
I gotta watch it. I was trying to catch them, boys. Yeah, they shot the
guy. Keep going!
Come on, catch up with him! Get on with it and bury him!
Are you alright, Arthur?
Nope.
I'm with you. Keep going!
He's not alright.
You go up first!
I want them out of there now! Dead or alive!
Abigail's safe. So's Jack. Where are they?
It was Sadie and Copperhead Landon.
Thank you, brother.
I want you to not look back. Like I said.
What the
fuck?
Why, horse, why? They shot boy, oh fuck. I knew you would have just leave now.
Push, Arthur.
That's a proper goodbye, Arthur. That's a real man.
Arthur.
That's a real man. Thank you for your service, Orson.
Come on, Arthur. Yeah, let's go. Well, what about the money? Abigail gave me the key. I head down there. I'm dead in 5 minutes. I got a family. That's more important.
Maybe you're right, but.
You want the money? You head down. I gotta go to my family. Arthur, just make the call.
I'm coming with you. I'll get you out of this bullshit. If it's the last goddamn thing I do.
Thank you.
Ah, shit. Let's go. We need to find Underground. Don't worry about them. Let's just be going back for the money. We need to get the hell out of here!
So, I would have killed them too if I went back. Oh. Next time.
Shit. Well, let's get up this cliff.
Here you go.
Come on, Arthur. Keep pushing. Behind a rock! God damn it! They're everywhere! Get out! Christ alive! Watch yourself! Let's go! Come on! Come on! We need to get going!
Yo, what the fuck? How are these bullets just not killing me?
Now we ain't both gonna make it. Go.
Now, I'll hold him up. It would mean a lot to me. Please. There ain't no more time for talk. Go.
Arthur.
Go to your family.
Arthur!
Get the hell out of here and be a goddamn man.
You're my brother.
I know. I know.
What a man. You a bitch. Throw that man the fuck out of there. Difficult.
Gonna reach that gun. You ain't. You lost, my sick friend.
You lost.
Man, Maka, despite my best efforts to the contrary, it turns out I've won. God damn you.
It is over. Now, what?
This bitch has boy on.
It's over.
I hate you.
Oh, Dutch.
Ha ha.
He's a rat.
He is Dutch.
You know,
Dutch is a rat.
You know,
he's sick. He's dying. He's talking crazy. Come on, Dutch. Let's go, buddy. We made it. We won. Come on.
John made it. He's the only one. The rest of us. No. But I tried. In the end, I'm dead.
Come on. Let's go. We can make it. Come on, Dutch. Come on.
That was close. Too close. We brought that trouble on ourselves.
By we, you mean me.
The one me who went and shot him.
Seemed like he deserved shooting.
I'm sure he did. But I've been thinking, ain't it about time you stop being the man making them decisions?
I'm trying.
Are you?
I think so.
We gotta find some place to lay low. Keep quiet.
Maybe Dutch was right. Maybe we should've just gone to Tahiti.
Is that it with you? Tahiti or killing? Come on, John. Please, try.
Try what?
We gotta live somewhere for more than just a few weeks.
Let's see.
Rip Arthur, that was so beautiful.
What do you know about strawberries?
I know they like good, honest, hard-working men a whole lot more than angry killers. So make yourself good and honest.
I'm always honest. Not always good, but I'm always honest.
My whole life I've been surrounded by fools with moral codes.
Here's the moral code. Look out for folks. Stop trying to act like some hero in a book.
What do you know about heroes in books?
My reading's getting pretty good.
Well, read different books then.
The books is Jack's. Maybe he's doing most of the reading, but still.
You're a bad influence on your mother, boy. Boy?
John.
Sorry, sir. What was that?
I said you're a bad influence on your mother. Which books?
Which books was that? You know, that dime novel, Boy Calloway and the Men from the Moon, or whatever it was. Man, it's a hayride.
I'll do my best to find better reading material, Pop.
That what you like, then? Western tales? Boy.
What's that, sir?
Do you enjoy tales of the Wild West?
Not so much anymore. I've been reading about knights. You know, of the Round Table.
The king. What's his name?
There's King Arthur, and there's Sir Lancelot, and the Lady Guinevere, and a whole lot of others.
Those names.
I kind of like them.
You know what? So do I.
Squirrel live. Nice. Almost ran that boy over.
That sign says strawberry, don't it?
I got a good feeling about this place.
Been a long time.
I guess she can't reach out. It is what it is. Different times, yeah.
See what kind of good, honest work I can find. Grave digging or polishing some rich fella's boots or some such.
Me too. See if me and the boy can find some laundry work or something.
Is this how you park up nowadays? Dry goods, hunting supplies. Oh, wants it, okay.
Help you, son?
I'm hoping I can help you. I saw the help wanted sign outside.
Sure, but you're a bit old to be stacking groceries and running errands, ain't you, son?
Well, I ain't too proud to do nothing. As long as it's honest and it pays.
Time's hard, Mr.
Milton. Jim Milton. Yeah, my wife and I and our boy, we was robbed. 2 days ago. Lucky to get out with our lives, we was. Now, well, we need money.
There's bad folk out there.
Tell me about it.
Wagon by any chance?
Sure.
Well, then maybe you could run some goods up to Pronghorn Ranch for me. You know, head west past Owen-Gila, then follow the road north, leads right there.
I don't know where that is, but I'm sure I can find it. I can leave right now if you like.
It's Getty's place. Fine fella. Where's the wagon?
It's just outside. You know, I should go tell my wife, and then I can come back and get loaded.
My boys can load you up while you go find your wife.
Okay.
Nice. What's up, friend? You doing some fishing? Nice.
Partner.
Watch yourself.
Thank you, Doctor. Hey, how you getting on?
I found some work.
Me too.
Delivering goods out to some ranch.
Cleaning a doctor's surgery.
Fine living.
It is, John.
Oh, it is. This is the way to it.
I'll take your word on that. Well, what do you suggest now?
I'll stay here. Get on with the work. You deliver them goods and then collect me.
Okay.
And John, I love you. Don't you forget that. Not ever now.
I won't.
What's up, bro?
Howdy, partner.
Hey.
What are you doing down there? You chilling under that bush though? That plan's going right through you, homie. No water. Not water.
West past Owen-Gila, then follow the road north. Okay.
Thank you.
Jill. We go past it and north.
Like some areas in Colorado.
Now we go north.
Longest horse ride ever.
This must be it.
You there?
You Mr. Geddes?
No, sir. I'm Mr. Dickens, his overseer.
Jim Milton. I'm delivering some supplies from the store in Strawberry.
Okay.
This is quite a place.
Yes, it's beautiful. Oh.
They send everything?
Yeah, I think so.
So, partner, your boss, he looking for hands?
Why? You looking for work?
Yeah. My wife, we was in business with her family and turns out, it's a long story.
Yeah, I don't know. Married hands, it's a lot of trouble.
I'm a good worker. My wife, Agatha, even our boy, Lancelot, we'll all work.
Big man around, boy? Get the hell out of here. No, that ain't very neighborly. And threatening us is neighborly. Hey, mind if I enjoy one of these apples? Put that down. Delicious. Oh, when's the boss man gonna sell this place, boy? I don't think there's any plans for that. You boys want a drink? and some fine scotch whiskey. Put that down! Put that down! These supplies for the season. Get off the farm. Come on. We know when we're not wanted.
Get down from there.
Bye, bud.
Come back here.
Take that horse if you need it. Go easy on him. We can't have trouble here.
That's my damn wagon. Chance to come out of this breathing. Get on with you.
No, whoa, whoa. You can't take a joke, mister. Tell Gaddy to take that off from off Mr. Angle, or we get a whole lot more funny. Thank you. Milton, isn't it? Those boys are out of Laramie. Work for Mr. Abel. Thank you.
Don't mention it. Listen, I ain't looking for no charity or nothing, but I was serious. You got work? We'll work. I can do anything. We got robbed ourselves a few days back.
We ain't got married hands here. You're married.
Work harder than any one of them. I'm real honest, and my wife, even though she's got fancy thoughts, she'll work.
Seem kind of desperate. What trouble you in?
No trouble, sir. Aside from her brother, he tricked us and robbed her of her inheritance. We're good people. We'll work. Even Lancelot.
What does Mr. Geddes need with a boy? Just another mouth to feed.
Just please give us a chance. I can handle myself okay, you know that already.
Yeah, makes me wonder just who would have robbed you. But we'll give you a chance. I'll let Mr. Geddes know when him and his wife return tomorrow.
Thank you, Mr. Dickens. I'll go get my wife.
No, you stay here. It's getting late. We'll go get her in Strawberry. We'll bring her here tomorrow. We need you around in case any more of them Laramie boys turns up. There's a little cabin out yonder past the ranch house. Things work out, y'all can stay there.
Thank you. You'll not regret this.
Yep. Go get yourself settled. We'll have work for you tomorrow when Mr. Geddes returns.
Hey. Got a cabin.
Hey there!
Damn thing.
Milton, get over here. Mr. Geddes, this is the new ranch hand I told you about.
Well, I heard you had some trouble with your welcome, but you kept your nerve and protected my property.
No, it was nothing, sir.
I'm David Geddes. Pleased to meet you.
John, Jim, Milton. Thank you for the opportunity, sir. You and Mr. Dickens.
Well, you work hard. You be honest, you'll get your keep. I promise you that.
Boy has a family.
Oh, lucky man. Then you better work extra hard. Good day,
sir.
Gentlemen.
Sir.
You hear that, John Jim? Extra hard. Hey. Hey! Get over here. Mr. Dickens? Go find old Jim Milton here something to do. Make sure he works extra hard. Sure, Mr. Dickens. Come on this way. I was on my chores anyhow. Say, is that your family getting in the wagon up there?
Ah, believe it is. Mind if we go welcome them?
Not at all.
Hey, is it true what they said about you when you arrived? That you ran off those hired guns?
Look, can we not discuss this in front of my wife?
Oh, no, sure. Yeah, of course, mister.
I don't want to worry her.
Oh, yeah. I hear that.
Mrs. Milton!
Jim Milton! How fine you seem. This kind man just collected us. Thank you, sir.
I think we can be okay here. It's ranching work. This place is kinda...
It's fine. But I hear you began your career in ranching by throwing your weight around. Real wise, Jim.
What was I supposed to do? The place was getting robbed.
So you show everyone who's boss? Real fine.
I didn't have much of a choice. I gotta go. Jack, when you're done in here, come on out and lend a hand.
I was going to milk the cows.
Come on, I'll do it.
You are gonna milk the cows?
Sure. Why not?
Oh, I don't know. I thought you was,
I'm a ranch hand. A new one, at that.
When you got here, them hired guns?
I was just getting my wagon back.
We're about to start milking cows.
That's all. Weren't nothing.
It weren't nothing. It was about time someone stood up to them fellers. No. Where are you from, anyway, partner?
Here and there.
Well, you know, up north, mostly.
Facts.
Been in these parts before, but that was years ago.
Oh, it's changed. The rich fellas are coming in and buying everything, the ranches. But, well, it ain't as wild as it once were, at least.
There is that.
Say, if it ain't too personal a question, are you a gunslinger, mister?
Good Lord, no. Nothing like that.
Yeah. Just a ranch hand, then.
Just a ranch hand. Failed at a bunch of things, like most men.
Well, I feel a whole heap better having a ranch hand like you around. That is for sure.
Let's see how you feel once you see me work.
Yeah, we used to have a bunch of women here did most of the milking. Most of them drifted off.
Okay.
You fine with milking?
You know, I ain't really done much of it. Could never really get the hang of it.
You serious, mister?
Sure. It's Jim. Jim Milton.
Hey, sit down, I'll show you how. Approach her calm now. She don't take too kindly to surprises. Almost got a pail full.
Hey, Pa.
Is that your boy?
Sure. Hey, Lancelot.
Well, hey, Lancelot.
Hey,
gonna make a dairy maid of your paw yet.
I never thought I'd see the day.
Watch and learn, partner. We all gotta earn our keep.
Fast enough, Jim. Come on. How about you and the boy help me clean out the stables?
Sure. Come on, son.
How old are you now, Lancelot?
12, sir.
Ain't that grand. Ain't such a fine name.
I like it. I got imaginative parents, sir.
I can tell. Now, it ain't pleasant work, but it's gotta be done. Mr. Dickens said...
I know what he said. We'll do it. Won't we, boy?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Well, you get them stalls cleaned out, and I'll see you later. Bye.
Okay. Jack, let's just try and take some pride in this work, hard as it may be. Boy, bring that wheelbarrow over here and keep it close to me.
Yes, sir. Moving up.
Oh, my God.
You're a long way from Angelo Bronte's mansion now.
Sorry, sir.
Nothing.
Hold on a moment.
Look at this horse shit.
Ew.
Think your mother's hiding somewhere, laughing at us? Reckon even your mother would say we're almost down here. You finish things up, I'll go check on her.
Hey.
Hey.
Where's Jack?
Shoveling shit in pursuit of the better life you want. Same as I've been.
Won't do him no harm.
I know.
Guess maybe we can last here. Survive. Do a little better than survive for once. I'm tired of fleeing, John. So, what do you know?
Me too.
I put some coffee on.